So, do you want to tell the people watching why you switched epoxies?
I'm just trying the G-Flex because it gives me more working time, but it's slow drying.
I guess I was thinking like have it overlap onto the white eyeball, like the lid overlaps your eye. You don't think so?
I don't know. Probably had to be done more than once. Thank you.
hit that pearl.
Oh, I already did it. Oh, shoot.
Do you want an alcohol wipe or something to get it off?
I'll do.
333?